Hello everyone, and welcome back to Fast Times Gaming. My name is Rob, and I'm here as your captain and your guide into video game worlds. And right now, we are journeying into Diablo 3. Act 2, normal difficulty, blood and sand. Let's continue. Let's see where we gotta go. Take the blood of Zoltan Curl from the Cave of the Betrayer. Desolate Sands. Okay.
My archives lie beneath this desert. Perhaps even beneath the sands we now tread upon. The Haradrim could not destroy them. They could only lock the door behind them. And I still have the keys.
Not enough hatred.
Get my hatred up. Do that.
I thought there would be more.
My bag is too heavy. This will overburden me. My hatred is too low.
Thank you.
I need more hatred to do that.
Level 32 guys. What did I say about us conquering evil together? I've meant Diablo.
The Karun's colored brass wrote that the desolate sands were created after a major clan battle sent out explosive energies that devastated the entire area. But he doesn't account for the enormous skeletons. No one has ever identified them. Were they a lost trace of giant beasts? Demons?
Not enough hatred.
Mythical dragons? We may never know.
Continue on. Let's continue onward. What I do, guys, is when I play these kind of games, I do the perimeter first. And then I hit the middle. It's just an easier way to get in every enemy that pops up. And of course, portals.
Hatred to do that.
That was a close one.
A powerful enemy we have laid low.
Hatred is too low.
Your fear betrays you.
Well, that was something else. You could also find chests, guys.
I need more hatred to do that.